Hey, all right. We made it unscathed, except for that one time we disconnected. All right. Whew. Welcome to the end of the show. Three title defenses tonight. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. How the fuck did we do that? That's crazy. All right. So, to get this out of the way, this will probably be, well, it's not probably, this is gonna be my last full season I ever do of this. Been doing a lot of thinking about it. I've been doing this for fucking 10 years. And I think it's time to start bringing it to a close here. Yeah, there's I've had a lot of times where I was just like, oh my God, like I just don't feel like doing this shit. Especially this season and the last. So I was like, you know what? I think I should start to wrap it up. So the next season will be more like a mini one, and then we'll do one big final blowout. With some special matches and stuff. And with the games coming out and all the conversions that everything would have to happen, I was like, nah, let's not. It's just so much work to get everything put together, to set the shows. But like I said, I've been doing this for since the end of 2013, which was before I started streaming it. It was just for the homies back in the day. So, yeah, it's been a lot of fun. Don't want to do a whole speech about it now. We can talk about that when it's fully finished. But, yeah, man, just getting 23's, I'll just say this, 23's call selection is dire. There's not a whole lot on there, and it kind of sucks. So yeah, I mean, a lot of our normal call makers over the years, yeah, the calls in the game, like there's really, like if you, all the tags that we normally use for everything, like video games, fucking anime, fucking Marvel, you name it, all the usual ones that you would check for the good shit. There's just not, it's just not there. So, yeah, I was surprised to see how little there was, because in 22, there definitely wasn't, that problem did not exist. So, yep, I've told people about this a while ago, and, I think it's definitely just time to pack it up, you could say. That being said, I'll figure out something for like a mini season to wrap things up, 'cause I do want to record stuff for 14 again. I do want to run some 14 matches, 'cause I think that'll be fun for everybody to see some of the old stars one more time, to get them out there. But yeah, so I'm not sure when that'll be. It'll probably be soon. It won't be as long as the normal break with that short of that. Sorry, Bongo. I'm sure I could put Bongo in 14 and replace Rygar's face with Bongo's head, and it would be the same. Yeah. So that's pretty much what I wanted to announce. WV will be back when it's back. And what have you. So be tuned in for that when that time comes, of course. And I do have one other announcement to send you guys off into the ride off into the sunset tonight. So I hope you enjoy it. Until next time, everyone.
Oh my God! The dead has risen! What the hell is going on?